I'm just
welcome to the next video
of
M&O. So today we'll be doing our first board game, Fantastic Jimnastics. The game.
So I guess this little acrobatic guy is going to flip on this board. It looks like there's points.
Got 25 on the end, 100 in the middle, and 50.
Let's go. So, first one at 300 points.
No. First one to land it. Until we get
it. Alright, once we both land it, whoever has the highest score wins that round out of three rounds. I guess.
Okay, out of five. No. Okay, we'll just figure it out later. So, this is like a miniature bottle flipping. See?
Any tool you can get.
100 points. Okay, so this is technically how you play it. So you keep clicking the yellow button, and then then you hold the red button, and then it let goes, and it maybe does a flip, but sometimes it might just do that and land, but that's very weird. So like this. Example. That's not that. That's just him having a spasm.
It might crack.
So yeah, let's get started with the first round.
So it has Velcro on it, so it will, like, if it didn't have Velcro and you had to land it on the floor, that would technically be impossible to do this, and it would land. But that's the first time that I saw this game, how are you going to land that? But then I saw some other YouTubers playing it, and
landed it. There's
Velcro. Not that. Okay.
Alright, so I'll go first.
So Landon got this game in Philadelphia, a long way from here.
Yeah, pretty long.
So we are going to do it.
First round, ready?
Oldest goes first.
Shush.
Oh, it's taped.
Yes, it's taped.
Sorry. So this game we taped. Needed to tape. So, like, every time you do that, it rocks back and forth like that.
Yeah. Alright. Hit me in the face.
Evan got some tape on the Velcro, but that doesn't matter. Unless it lands right there and, like, ow!
Then it probably wouldn't.
Bye.
I'm always the worst at getting it started.
Yes, he is the worst. Oh, come on.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh. That sometimes happens. You have to hold the red button.
Oh!
Oh!
So close! Almost 50
points.
So you guys are just gonna keep alternating until you get.
Yeah.
And can I be in it too?
No.
We can make an own little video of whoever wins this versus you.
Okay. Oh, that didn't count. That doesn't.
It does count. Okay, yeah. It doesn't count. Okay, round one, Mason's 0 points. We are so sorry we haven't made a video in forever. It's just that we've been all busy with schoolwork and everything. That counts. So.
And he's going to Disney World tomorrow.
And I'm going to make a video about that.
Maybe a few parts.
We probably can't do it in the park.
Yeah, maybe we can't make a roller coaster ride.
I'll just do some stuff there.
Go.
Flashing.
100.
So works.
Round two, Mason zero. This game might end up in 0-0 because it's so hard. Because its difficulty level is high. Ooh, that landed. He's like, I hate
this. Is the difficulty level.
Yeah. Look at the kids' faces.
They've been so happy. She'll be furious mad with fire out of their heads.
Okay, my turn.
And kids, remember to turn it off once you're done playing with it.
The batteries will run out. Plus, batteries not included.
Very funny. Batteries not included. Four double A's.
And if you don't play it for a while and it's off or on, make sure you replace the batteries. Because the batteries will get rusty or not work anymore.
You really don't know.
The tape is getting loose.
Yeah. Hey! There.
You click the button!
It doesn't count.
You clicked it right
here. Yeah, I did this. No.
Yes.
Mason,
no, I didn't.
Mason, there's tape right there.
That means that happens to me. I get it.
If I get 100 points, I get it.
If you get 100, it only counts as 50. Half off. It's fair. Fair man. Ooh, that counts. Can't go two times in a row. Three times in a row.
Well, this button does hurt.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
You mean a lot sometimes?
Yeah.
Looks like he's about to hit my face.
That counts. 100 points for me! Whoa, who was that? Round 4. 100 points.
I lost.
Going up though. 6 rounds.
He's a cheater, most of the time.
Shush! You're not! I bought this game.
You did not.
Yeah, I did!
Uh-uh. I'll put Aaron. Zero. He can't lie on there, then.
No, Evan! She's allowed to say that.
Points for Lynn.
800 points.
Lynn's got a chance to tie me or beat me if he gets it on the line. Round 6. Last round.
Because if you get it on the line, the two lines wait, that Evan, it is, you'll either get 125 or 150. If you get it, if you have carpet and then it lands on the carpet, it counts as zero. Because if it's not on the Velcro, it doesn't count.
Okay, let's do this.
And if it sticks and then falls, it doesn't count.
Round final.
Final round.
Oh.
got one land in this game.
But
100. We might make a video about that. You can do it the highest. And 0 points.
Come on, we need to land something.
Final score.
Can we land this with a bunch of
and
final, me 100, Landon 0.
And don't forget to check out our next video on our fantastic tricks, like our water bottle flipping tricks. After the water bottle flipping challenge, we will do our flipping tricks that a teacher will teach us, and we'll land it every single time without a miss.
So click here if you want to see that bottle flipping challenge, and click here if you want to see the extreme bottle one that we do epic lands. So, okay, and we are going to make an Evan one. So, please tune in. Thanks for subscribing. Bye!